Virginia Poultry Growers has been in existence for 19 years. We raise all tom turkeys, and we have about 200 growers.
Virginia Poultry is a customer of ours that we've sold several Grundfos E solutions to in the past, and they really like our pumps and controls. The Hydro HP is being used for Virginia Poultry's high pressure wash down and sanitation system.
My major pain point with our old high pressure pump system was reliability. The pumps would last anywhere from maybe 6 months to a year, and we'd have to replace them.
During my visit at Virginia Poultry Growers, I took a tour of his existing pitot tube pumps. Then the first thing that I noticed was the noise. Secondly, the cost of yearly repair at $40,000 to $50,000. It immediately made me think about a new high pressure pump system from Grundfos.
Our Hydro HP is a custom engineered system designed specifically for high-pressure systems in food and beverage plants.
So I was brought in to help with the control systems and starting the system up. This application was unique because not only were we pumping at a high pressure, but we're also using variable speed drives to adjust the speed of the pumps. One of the unique functions of our CU352 controller is our pilot pump feature, which enabled us to run larger pumps at higher peak periods where demand was needed more water was needed, and running a pilot or a jockey pump at lower demand periods, thus saving energy.
We determined that the lower pressure would work in the plant. We wanted to go from pretty much zero to 400 gallons a minute of flow at 680 PSI.
Sanitation is cleaning the plant in the same amount of time with 300 PSI less pressure.
So the CU352 is controlling all 8 pumps on the system, but also monitoring everything about the system, from pressures to run times to alarm history to energy consumption.
Virginia Poultry has reduced energy consumption on their high pressure system by more than 50% and reduced energy costs by more than $50,000 a year.
The controls are a lot more bulletproof than I thought they were. They only run when we need the water. They go up and down with our flow. It's way better than our other system. I'm not even looking back at that.
The reason why I rely on Grundfos is they make the product so well that the products just work.